Hello children, a very good morning to you all. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. Yes, good. Okay children, welcome to the class grade 1 English. So today we are going to see about a story. The story is Three Little Pigs. So we are going to see a story about Three Little Pigs. Okay. So children, please open your books and start to read the stories once I complete my class. Okay. So once there were three little pigs. Okay. They were very little ones and they lived together and they were lived very happily. So these three pigs are very close friends. Okay, children. So what are the names of pigs? We'll see. One first one name is Sonu. See Sonu, where he is living? He is living in the house of straw. Okay children. Next one is Monu. Monu, where he lives? He lived in the house of sticks. Okay children. Next is Gonu. Gonu, where he is living? He is lived in the house of bricks. Okay, all together of three pigs lived in the same place. They lived very happily. Okay, see Sonu, how cute it is. So Sonu is building his house with straw. See, this is the house of straw. Okay, this is the house of straw. Next one is Monu. See what he is carrying? He is carrying sticks, right? So see, this is the house of sticks. Okay. Next is Gonu. What he is carrying? He is carrying bricks, right? So see the house of bricks, how it looks? Good, right? Okay. So children, where you all living? Which house? Yes, it is bricks. We are living in the house of bricks, right? Yes. So these three pigs were very happily. They lived together. They used to play around. Okay. So one day what happened is a big bad wolf came. Yes, wolf is a very dangerous animal. So it came to Sonu's house. Okay, Sonu, he was very happy. One day the wolf came and what happened is, see what the wolf said? He said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. So he said to Sonu as, I will huff and bluff and blow the house down. So what is huff and bluff? Huff is nothing but it is very anger. So the wolf, it came very angrily and said that I will puff your house down. What is mean by puff? It is blowing out the air from mouth. It is blowing loudly the air from mouth. Okay children. So what the wolf is doing? He is blowing the air from the mouth, right? So he huff and he puff and he blew the house down. So sad, no? What happened to Sonu's house? It was blew down, right? So next what happened? The Sonu ran to Monu's house. So suddenly after the wolf blew down the house, what happened? Sonu ran to Monu's house. Okay, what happened next? The wolf next came to the Monu's house. See how this wolf is very dangerous one, no? Yes. So children, so this is the story, right? Okay, see, we'll see the house of straw. The house of straw will look like this. Okay children, see, next is the house of sticks. The house of sticks will look like this. This is the brick house. The house of bricks will look like this. Okay children, so children, shall we see the remaining part of the story in the next class? Yes. Okay, today we'll go to see the next words of the day. The new words we'll see in the class now. Okay, bad, big, pick and not. These are the new words which we are going to learn in the class today. Okay, so the words are bad, big, pick, not. Okay, this is the example for these words. Okay, see what the girl is doing. She is biting her nail, right? This is not a good one, no? So it is a bad habit. Yes, nail biting is a bad habit. So children, you also should not bite your nails. Okay, next one is pick and not and big. Okay, so what is this animal? This is pig. You already in previous class we have seen the animals, no? This is pig. So the pig was not big. So the pig was not big. So the pig is very small animal. So it is not a big animal. Yes. Okay, children. So we'll pass on to the activity session. Okay. So first activity is let's draw the join the dots from number 1 to 10 to make the house. Then color the picture. So children, what you have to do is you have to join the dots from the number 1 to 10. So you have to join the dots like from here 2 to 3, 3 to 4. Likewise, you have to join all the dots and you have to color with your favorite colors. Okay, children. Next one is read aloud and practice it. So you have to read aloud these words in your home and practice it. Okay, I'll read one or two words now. Okay, the words I'll read these three words. Okay, first is blow. What is that? Blow. Next is flow. What is that? Flow. Next one is glow. Glow. So remind like this. You have to read aloud all these three words in home and practice it. Okay, children. Okay, children. I hope you have all enjoyed the class. Yes, good. Okay, children. Be safe. Stay home. Take care. Bye. We'll see you in the next class.